Festival of Chariots here in Boston. We're so happy to see so many people. Happy to see that this tent is full, even though it may be because of the rain, but we're convinced because it was because of Narendra Swami's kirtan. Hari Hari Bol! We have an amazing program scheduled for you today, both at this tent and around the festival. Please feel free to take a round. We just want to, before we move on to our next performance, I really want to introduce Michelle Wu, our city councilor. Please give her a round of applause. She's going to come on stage to say a few words to you. Thank you, Michelle, for being here today. I'm sure you have a busy schedule and we appreciate your time. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. I had come earlier just to pay my respects and say hello to some of the leadership here. And said, they offered, asked if I wanted to speak. I said, no, thank you. I'm just here to say hello and wanted to head out. And then as soon as I stepped foot outside the tent, the rain poured down. So Krishna had other plans for me. But I wanted to make sure to say hello. I bring greetings and congratulations and thank you on behalf of the City of Boston, all my colleagues in the City of Government, in City Council, and the City of Boston. I know how deeply rooted you are in this community for so many years now. I want to congratulate everyone on the statue now of the founder of Iskcon outside the temple on Commonwealth Avenue. And we are here to partner on the city side. I was proud to bring in the temple to do an official invocation.